When it comes to showing the best of current car engineering and new technology,